Hi, good afternoon. Today I received this Watch Gang Platinum box. This is my second unboxing. The first one was kind of like iffy. Hopefully this one's not too bad. Let's see what we got here. So, part of the packaging here. I think last month it was a Melbourne that I received, which is really, really nice. Actually, really nice. I like it a lot. I've been wearing it nonstop. It's April 2018. Looks like we got a George Gray, I think. Was it George, something. So, nice looking box we got here. Hopefully we get this all on camera because I don't know exactly where it's facing. So, it's a very, very nice looking box. That's the inside of the box. So, pillow, instructions. So, it's nice. Feels like leather. I'm not sure if it's real leather or not, but it's a nice box. Now let's look at this watch. Honestly, I don't have any full details on this watch, so I really can't tell you anything yet, but let's go ahead and let's take a nice quick look at it. It's nice leather bands. It's automatic. I wonder where it's made. Japan. It says retail $750 right here. Like it, nice little dress watch. Probably go well with my other watch. Probably gonna keep this one too. I actually like this one. I like the way it looks, like the face. So maybe next video I'll put like full details. I just gotta figure out how this works. Nice. Anyways, hope you enjoy this brief video, the quick watch. Like I said, it's a George Gray. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. If not, then I'm sure you guys will help me out in pronouncing the name correctly. Again, it's a nice watch. And if anybody's interested in trading watches, hit me up. And we can trade information and see what we can do. All right, you guys have a good day and thanks for watching.